Today is Krishna Janmashtami. Krishna was born on this day. The spiritual significance of Janmashtami is that Krishna represents the bliss or the ananda within us. He was born to Devaki and Vasudeva. Devaki represents our body, Vasudeva represents our prana. So when prana moves inside the body, bliss or ananda is born. The greatest impediment for us to sustain the bliss is ego. So Kamsa represents the ego. Kamsa had the security guards, and it is said Krishna was born inside the prison. So when our body and prana is restricted by ego, then we feel like we are in prison. So Krishna was born to Devaki and Vasudeva in the night when the prison guards were asleep. Prison guards represent the five senses, who were friends of Kamsa. So greatest impediment for ananda or bliss is ego. So Krishna had to be taken across the river Yamuna for the bliss to sustain, for Krishna to grow up and eventually and then destroy Kamsa. So love cannot stand ego. Eventually love destroys ego. This is the significance of Krishna Janmashtami. Jai Gurudev.